What? Huh?
I was gonna ask you that.
I know. I'm just, let's go check out this cool spot over here. Because I'm awkward as crap right now. So maybe we might be able to see. Dude, this is nuts, bro. After you, sweet dear. Dude, this would be tight. Oh. In the most amazing spot of the world ever, we have this great view. Soaking wet. About that. This actually doesn't feel too bad.
I know, the water actually feels. Although I'd probably run in and be like, oh, it's too cold.
Yeah. Whoa. Holy moly!
Whoa.
Maria Tolmacheva, I am asking you to be my wife. One day, maybe not right now, but at least we can be engaged.
Oh my gosh. Yes, I would
love. Yeah?
Oh. Oh my gosh.
This is so exciting. This is so freaking cute. Oh my gosh.
I love you.
I love you too.
Did you say yes?
Yes!
We're
here!
You wanna go meet the camera crew?
Is that what they were doing?
Dude, I'm soaking wet right now. Huh? Victor
Mosh. Oh my gosh. I can't believe my life.
Did you guess it at all?
I like started thinking things when you're like starting to actually. I was like, there's no way. And I was like, I'm psyching myself out. Like, I need to stop thinking about that. Because I was like, there's absolutely no way.
It totally just happened. Yep. I talked to him last week.
Is that why my mom was being all weird?
Yep. The reason why I was acting so weird was because I didn't know the tide was in, and I was like, what if we can't go get it? That would suck, but...
How did you get that there?
He put it there.